I'm here in downtown Noblesville, Indiana, where former Channel 7 Eyewitness News correspondent Bob Dingleberry was seen panhandling for spare change after his retirement plans failed. A local woman allegedly rented Dingleberry a trailer she did not own. Dingleberry may return to Channel 7 News once he sobers up and is released from detox. We'll stay on top of this story. For Channel 7 Eyewitness News, I'm Monica Bedhopper.